Good afternoon, Mr. Scott. Afternoon, counselor. We would just continue with the explanations now.
Good.
Let us proceed. The other types of personality disorder are
4.
Histrionic personality disorder, a condition which the patient, usually an immature and dependent person, exhibits unstable, overreactive, and excitable self-dramatizing behavior that is aimed at gaining attention, and is at times seductive although the person may not be aware of that aim. At American Psychiatric Association, hysterical personality is stated in Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders, DSM-2. 5. Narcissistic personality disorder, personality disorder characterized by a grandiose sense of self-importance, preoccupation with fantasies of unlimited success, exhibitionistic need for attention and admiration, exaggerated response to criticism or other perceived threats to self-esteem, and disturbance in interpersonal relationships. Diagnostic category introduced in DSM-3. 6. Antisocial personality disorder, a disorder characterized by the inability to get along with other members of society and by repeated conflicts with individual persons and groups. Common attributes include impulsiveness, egocentricity, hedonism, low frustration tolerance, irresponsibility, inadequate conscience development, exploitation of others, and rejection of authority and discipline. 7. Borderline personality disorder, a personality disorder classified in DSM marked by instability in various areas. 8. Avoidant personality disorder, a personality disorder characterized by low self-esteem, hypersensitivity to rejection, and social withdrawal but a desire for affection and acceptance. This is great. But what about the others? Fine. I don't want it too cumbersome for you. So we would complete the rests on our next appointment. You are too understanding, my counselor. We meet later then. Thank you, Mr. Scott. Have a nice day.